Hello guys, I'm Tim Klenk with MasterTech, America's number one bumper-to-bumper service, collision, renovation, and integration center here in Elkhart, Indiana. Today we've got a 2020 Newmar New Aire that was brought in to us for the Ultimate Lithium package. They did go down on the roof solar a little bit, but we're gonna see the features, we're gonna kinda see what equipment this has got on it, but Ultimate builds here at MasterTech, and let's party on over here. So right here in bay number one on the side of the Newmar New Aire, we have our solar panel controller, fully capable of any integration that you'd want to ever put on the coach. On the back, we have our Lithionics 12 volt platform battery. That is our, what we call our reserve battery for the DC to DC converter. It provides uninterrupted 12 volt power. It also provides boost starting of the engine if you should need it as well. This is all UL compliant to the best of the best and completely insurable, unlike other lithium battery systems. We're going to go to the next bay over here. So in this bay over here, we have our dual 5,000 watt Victron inverter systems, providing up to 10,000 watts per leg on the 110 volt side. Over here, we have our little battery chargers. Those are our trickle chargers or maintainer chargers. Just in case the engine needs charging while you're being parked somewhere, it provides 12 volt to that battery system to maintain a charge. We have our DC to DC converters up here on the left-hand side. And let's go around to the other side and we're gonna show you the lithium battery system. So on this side of the coach, you've got your lithium battery system down here. This is a 315 amp hour, 51 volt battery. If you basically say 48 to 51, that's what it is, but it's a 51V. It is a fully UL compliant DOT and RVIA battery system. It also has a heating system as well. On this particular build, we did not do the alternator system. Customer can always come back to have that installed later on if they should choose that. We also did a smaller solar system than normal. This will just got 9 panels. You're talking about 2,500 watts of solar, plus or minus on that, depending on the day. So it's basically the back half. Our solar panels that we've got right now are 290 watts per panel, depending on the daytime, nighttime, or you know, brightness of the sun, etc. So that is the same size of panel that most other people are putting on. They're saying they're 190, 195 watt, 210, 215. It's the same size panel. It's just specially built for us as a high-end panel because we want to give you guys the best bang for the buck. On our 14 panel system, we're pushing over 1,000 watts more on a coach build than anybody else in the industry. Up in the corner here, we do have our BMS system. That is a UL compliant BMS system. It has got a military grade contactor in it, which actually connects or disconnects the amperage from the battery or the voltage from the battery. The battery itself, like I said, it's a 315, but in 12 volt comparison, it's 1200 amp hours. It's just one battery. We do have a combiner box in there as well that the customer decided to go along with. All what that is for is if they should decide they want to double their capacity, it's nothing more than a plug and play system. Rebalance the battery and install the second battery, and then that would double their capacity. So again, here at MasterTech, we're here to meet the customer's needs. Whether you want to go mild or you want to go wild, it's totally up to you, totally on your budget. Just keep in mind that, you know, on a build like this, when you add solar right now, you're getting 30 to 35% back on your federal taxes. They can combine as much as they want on the build, but from alternator systems, if they would have chosen that, 30% off, 35% off, depending on the tax strategies at the time of filing. You just got to combine it or file it as your first home or your second home. That's all it is. So here at MasterTech, we're a nation's number one bumper-to-bumper service, renovation, and integration center in Elkhart, Indiana. We are a Spartan service center. We are a Cummins service center. We are a Newmar service center, as well as other brands as well. We do paint, body, collision. It doesn't matter. Total coach support, bumper to bumper. That's what we're about. Been in business since 1997, and we're America's number one service specialists. Let's go on the inside.
Here you have
have your standard SilverLeaf system. And then, so the SilverLeaf system now monitors the battery as well, the Lithionics platform. So we update the SilverLeaf system. And then this is our exclusive flat panel monitoring system. It is the 7-inch monitor. You have your wattage here, you have your inverting. It basically tells on scales, live interaction, which way the battery is coming. We're showing right now our PV charger that we're bringing in 495 watt. It is a overcast day here in Elkhart, Indiana, as we're speaking. The inverter is on and it's showing that our AC load is at 384 watts. So when you turn on the generator would be on this one typically. However, we actually have the entire coach hot. So your generator function, you're not gonna show that there. Your generator is now gonna show actually in your standard AC load. So when you turn on the generator, your generator is gonna show up there and that's gonna show everything there. Full through the Victron system, you're showing all of your monitors or all the equipment that is actually integrated in this. This is all it's not a CAN bus system, but it is fully integrated with all the Victron equipment, and then it is integrated into the RVC as well. So we have our different menus, different pages, but we can see AC loads, different features, allows you to be able to go from screen to screen, etc., etc. So this is our nice clean install, all nice flush with the wall itself. So when you're walking by, you're not gonna be interrupted in your line of path, whether the slide out is in or out, etc. So here we are on the inside. We'll see you guys later on.